Warning, the following program contains strong language, violence, and man tits. Viewer discretion is advised.
Okay.
This is the roommate go berserk crop dust.
Oh, that was a good one.
Game face.
All right, so for reference here, he got punched in the face yesterday by a roommate. So we took his bed and all the sheets and hit it everywhere.
And it's International Women's Day.
It is International Women's Day.
2023.
Right,
it is
2023.
Where does time go, man?
I know, man. It's just, like, just yesterday, 2018, I believe it was, I entered high school.
So, little reference, too. I was a really great movie out there called 13 Hours, Story of Benghazi. And they say, payback's a bitch and her stripper name is Karma. So this is this is a prime example, you know?
I think it is.
I mean, he got me in the nose a little bit, but
yeah.
I don't care. It's just a concept. You don't hit people in the face, even fucking around. But
and now I should say he hasn't done anything to me, but the way that we have always done everything is Brett does something to rile up Shewy.
Bed bandit must have got here. I don't know, we came back and then this shit was gone.
I'm
gonna
play my bed here for...
Fuck!
I can't even be back because I hit you, you know?
Better start looking for clues.
What?
Maybe, I think the bandit left clues to help you.
Can you decipher that?
Wanna take a little walk, Nathan? What the hell is he doing?
I think he's retarded. Flies down.
Part two, because I had to,
Okay, he found the first one.
He's found the first one. What, Nathan, show the audience, what is in there?
Oh, it's,
it's a mattress in there!
Just got Woo! A brand new mattress, oh my god.
I think I saw another clue in there, Shewy.
I think I did too.
Let me just throw this in there.
Where are you gonna put it?
I don't think he's gonna know.
Ladies and gentlemen, he don't have the frame.
He doesn't have the frame, dude. You got the...
Oh, you took my pillow too?
You got the motor before we got the car, dude. What the heck you gonna do? But I did see another clue.
I did, yes.
A clue that I believe is red. You got a lot on your plate.
You've got a lot on your plate.
Those are cups.
My plates are right here.
Those are spices.
Hey, hey!
And ladies and gentlemen, we have a pillow.
Where's the other clue?
That's where it gets. That's it.
Oh.
That's the fun part, you see, son.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, if this is the last time you see us, he killed us.
Yeah, we got it right here on the internet.
Cut. 3, 2, 1.
So the time is currently 5:51. It has been about an hour since Nathan Schuman has walked into the dorm and realized that his bed is missing. As we recapped in the first bit, he has his pillow, and he has his mattress, but he's missing blankets and the all-important bed frame.
Right, you think he's going to find it?
Copy that, over.
Hey now. So we decided to be nice, we gave him his legs back. But you may notice, you need two legs. And you still need the base. So, one leg is in one of these trucks. Only one of them. And now let me show you where the base is. Our redneck neighbors are, a tip for life, get neighbors who are rednecks. You're gonna walk back here, you probably don't even see it. Look at that, that's a screen door. No, it's not, it's the bed. It's the bottom of the bed.
And when he gets back from the gym, it's going to be dark out, so he's not even going to see this. We are some evil geniuses.
Welcome back to Shewy Scavenger Hunt. Big boy found his bed frame. So he's only got two more things left to find. He's still got to find
his sheets and the other legs.
He's got the first legs back in order. Hey, Brett. How long before we give him the final clue?
Till what?
How long before we give him the final clue?
I say we let it go till bedtime.
I like that idea. Silent treatment till then?
My nose still hurts, so if we went like time for time, it'd be about a day and a half, 2 days. So, I mean...
Silent treatment.
Where the heck even is he?
Because he's never going to think to look in the back of... Is he coming in with something? No luck?
Tell the camera where you found that.
Yeah, where was the bed frame at?
Well, it was out back.
Out back?
Oh, out back steakhouse. Out back, mate. Want to go
The blooming onion, eh?
Aye. I will give you one clue. Ooh. Your final leg is within 1 mile. If you really want, if you can't find it, you can just lay your mattress down right here.
Look at Brett being a nice guy. Oh, I mean, stand up here. Sorry, Brett, I'm going to stand on your bed for a minute. Where are you taking your mattress to, bud?
Is he moving out?
You moving out? Are you sleeping out in the living room?
Did you check the fridge? Checking the page. Oh, you can sleep at a 45 degree angle. I like it.
That's weird.
It's a start. So are you going to raise your bed? Alright, that's it for this clip. We'll update you guys here in about 10 minutes, okay?
Cut.
Ladies and gentlemen, and we're back with, we got a wild Shewy on the loose. As you can see here, he's walking in BFE and CP. Look at it. I mean, where the fuck is he going?
Where is he going? Should we go on the hunt?
We'll take you guys along for the ride.
Reference, that's where it is.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, his arms are puffed out a little bit. He just worked out.
He's just got back.
He's looking
from
really
the gym
good today. It
is a lot colder out here, I'll tell you that much. Woo!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, looks like the wild Shewy is heading back into our CP8, our beloved CP8.
Good old CP8.
We have a Tacoma here. We
got my taco. Built Toyota tough, eh?
Ladies and gentlemen, he is in the hunt. We will update
you
soon. 3, 2, 1,
out. Well, Brett, we got a wild Shewy back on.
Ladies and gentlemen, we thought it was going to be a little bit, but it turns out the wild Schuman is back outside with his puffed out arms.
Look at that. Bro, can you flex the camera for us? No?
Can we get a double bicep?
Come on, give us something. Give us something to work with here.
Looks like, guys, it was a false alarm. We're probably not going to cut this out of the video, but...
We'll probably throw it in there.
It's going to be an interesting night.
Yes, it will.
Stay safe, Lionel.
Yes, it will. Right now, let's just, for quick reference, too. Here's the bed that he's decided to go with. You know, the room looks kind of blue right now, because I think we got a Blues Clue.
Okay, here we go. Clue number one.
Clue number one.
Morgan Wallen last Friday dropped an album.
Mm-hmm.
see what he makes of it, but it's he's been on one today. He's half fucking dumb. I don't think it's going to make much, but we'll let you guys know for the next clue.
We'll see.
Cut!
I believe it's now time for clue number two.
Cut on that. We're still on clue number one.
Okay.
I just want to let you guys know that he is just blowing an opportunity.
We're
playing a clue, and he is so invested
in his TikTok.
In this fucking TikTok shit. This is the problem with kids these days.
I know, man.
But, all right, we'll keep you guys updated if he makes anything out of it, or this time we will see you on the next hint. So, all right. Peace out, Lima. We'll keep you updated. Cut!
Remember, kids, keep an eye out on your beds this evening.
And action, my friend, as clue number one's over.
All right. Welcome back to the Chronicles of Shewy trying to find his bed. He totally missed out on clue number one, but we're about to start clue number two right now. And let me get it going, and I'll show you guys and keep you updated. To me, that'd be pretty goddamn obvious.
That would be a big, obvious one.
Some of them guys with some missing chromies.
Could be a little.
I'm just saying, man. If it were my bed, I'd be all. Oh,
he's standing up. He's going out. He's going out. Where are we going, Shewy? You gonna talk to the camera?
Ladies and gentlemen, we got some really big action here. We got like.
I'm saying, well, I think he's a little camera shy. Where do we look? Where do we go? By eyeing the. Yeah, Monty. That's our neighbor! Yeah! Oh, he's up on the sidewalk! Hey! Perfect! Hey!
And it looks, ladies and gentlemen.
And I think he's giving up.
We've had a big distraction here. Nathan Schuman.
Shewy is gone. Inside.
He really missed out.
Because the redneck neighbors have reappeared. Oh, say hello, man. Redneck neighbors. Hello, redneck neighbors.
What are you doing?
We're making an eye movie.
We're going to film this whole thing and put it on YouTube. The entire chronicle of Shewy trying to find his bed. Okay. Well,
ladies and gentlemen.
And he's back.
It seems like he is looking inside my beautiful.
Look at
Chevy
this beautiful. Chevy Cruze. RS hatchback. Man, that's a nice one. Now he's moving. He's going back towards the taco. El taco.
And ladies and gentlemen, I'm not sure what he's doing. He's already searched this truck in and out.
He has. You just hit a mirror there.
We got one on the loose here.
Ah, how's it going?
The redneck neighbor's still going nuts.
And it seems like, ladies and gentlemen.
He's checking his own car.
Oh, boys, he's heading west.
Well, where's he going? West. We got westbound. Westbound down, 18 wheels drugging. Now we're going to the grass, but I'm not wearing shoes.
I'm not wearing shoes either, folks. I'm sorry about this, but we're going to have to film from a distance. I don't want to get the dogs all cold and wet.
He's going around out back.
Ladies and gentlemen, I will tell you right now, there is nothing out back anymore. He has found the last out back clue. Like I said, the other one is in that blue F-150.
Well, we're getting a second angle from Brett Wagner. I think safety is sitting there in the wind.
We got action,
Hey, turn the light. Yeah, hit him, bitch. Hey, turn the light. Yeah.
We do apologize
for the
comments.
We have some hecklers here heckling safety. It's a beautiful sight we got here.
This is a great night in your honor. It's man looking for his bed. Dude screaming at safety. Safety's down there with the ambulance.
Turn the lights on, bro.
It's a beautiful night in UNOH in beautiful Lima, Ohio.
Hi, Shewy.
Hello, Will.
Cut!
Ladies and gentlemen, Brett Wagner's got done jumping because we have hint number three.
Yeah!
Ain't that right, Caleb?
All right, Caleb. All right, welcome back here. We're in the beautiful Lima, Ohio, next to the train track. And we have our... I've lost kind of a hint. That's just...
I think we're at number three now.
I think this is three, but okay.
Are you ready, Nathan Schuman?
This one's a little tougher. Let me show the camera. You see that?
Ooh, okay. This one's kind of hard now.
Yeah.
The viewers at home already know where the final piece is at. They have been told it multiple times. There goes safety again. Oh, it's a beautiful night. It is kind of cold out here. He's stunned.
I don't think he gets it at all.
I don't think he gets it at all either, man. He is stunned.
So I guess we're just going to rock out some Hardy until he moves again. We'll keep y'all updated.
We might have some movement here, folks. No, he is sitting down.
We're
very
sorry about that to interrupt your busy schedule tonight, but he has just sat down.
This has been a night, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to keep on rocking out, ladies and gentlemen.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, it turns out that hit number 3 is over, and he's still lost.
Still lost.
We'll be back if we have any more action, or we have a hit number 4. So, ladies and gentlemen of Lima, peace out.
What's going to last longer, the Chronicles of Shewy finding his bed or the Blair Witch Project? I think the runtime of the Blair Witch Project was an hour 36?
It's been a long night.
It has. I will say, Shewy returned from class at roughly 4:30 p.m.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're very invested in this like we are, I suggest you get your coffee in. This is actually great.
We'll give some free shout out though, because Black Raffle does a lot for our favorite sport of auto racing. That's the reason I'm in Lima. It's part of the reason you're in Lima too, to fund your late model operation. So
go support Black Raffle Coffee Company. Tell them the Chronicles of Shewy sent you, and you're welcome, BRCC.
Alright, peace out, Lima.
So, hold up, we've got movement.
I want to be a part of the television show.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen,
the redneck neighbors have joined us. We've got Monty, we've got Eric, and we've got man that I don't know.
Okay. Big Aaron.
Big Aaron.
No, I'm little Aaron.
No, you're fucking big.
I don't remember.
You're definitely huge.
He's beautiful. Everybody's beautiful.
Let's go over here first off. I might have lost track of who's who. My name's William Burkhart. That right there is Brett Wagner. We are your hosts for this evening. We are, of course, talked by the great Nathan Schuman, who lost his bed earlier today. The redneck neighbors of Aaron, Eric, and Monty have showed up right now. And Caleb's in the bathroom taking a shower.
This kid just wants to go to sleep.
Yeah, he just wants to sleep, but he's got to find his sleep. And boys, I think you showed up at a great time, because I think we are set for hit number 4.
What is hit number 4? I'm kind of curious what hit number 4 is.
All I know is they've been something with a truck bed, so I don't know.
Something with a truck bed, okay.
Wow.
That's how you piece it together.
Your brain is going to be at 110% IQ by the time
you're cut this out. We're going to have some technical difficulties.
Oh, technical difficulties. Okay.
We're gonna have to cut this out here. We'll be at Mac in just a second. Real quick, legal disclaimer: we are not the owners of any of the music you hear in this video. All the music goes to the rightful owners. I know we've heard Morgan Wallen, we've heard Hardy. Aaron Lewis is playing right now, but we do not own any of the music. Go give the credit. And hey, actually, you know what?
You know what? You know what? He's got a hoodie on.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's showtime!
Ready?
Let's see where he goes. Walks outside, walking back towards CP7. Here is the Tacoma. Yeah.
We're down to our last. This is crazy.
We are close.
He even put a sweatshirt on.
I know. Oh no. You know what? You got to make sacrifices. Nathan Schuman has already checked back here. Oh, wait a minute. We've got a development here. He's going to hit the back road. He's checking down the fence, realizing nothing's on the fence. He's going to make his way back. Look at that one over here. What is he going to do? That is the $1 million question. He's checking another truck.
It looks like, what if our hints have worked?
Oh, my. And what do we see?
I guarantee it's not a young man.
No. Ladies and gentlemen.
We don't know who
it is. We have a booby bouncer.
Oh, no. Where is he checking?
Oh, no. Oh, no. 2 hits now.
Oh, no. What is it?
Oh, we got fucking snowed, baby.
No.
We got it.
Let's get the hints out rolling.
I think he struck out on that one.
Brad, I think we need to have another meeting about the hints.
Off the list, okay? Just strength.
We need to hit these fucking Christmas lights up in our garage. Shit's fucking dope.
We actually only left them up here because we were too lazy to take them down after Christmas. Right. Go.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit, what the fuck? I didn't even notice
that. We'll cut that out.
Right on set.
We have another hint here. This is by another one of my favorite musicians, Stained, Aaron Lewis. It's the same guy, but let's get right to it.
Sorry, technical difficulties here. God,
technical difficulties. Please stand by.
Okay, here we go. Fuck! More technical difficulties, ladies and gentlemen. Da 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 da.
You're about to hear this song. He gives the exact definition of where the last piece of his bed frame is. So,
just the disc. Well, y'all enjoyed. Let me know what you guys find it. I don't even know where
Daddy
was. I thought it was in the back of the truck, so I don't.
I'll be honest. I did too. I didn't know it moved. Now what do you do?
He does. He looks to the hand. He is desperate.
He is on the move. He is on the move.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I should mention, I don't know where it's at now. The last time it was in the back of the blue F-150, and now it's not there. So I don't know where it's at.
So still no luck, eh? It is interesting because I've also just had a conversation with Brett. He doesn't know where it's at either. Whoa, what the? Is this fire? I think these boys are shooting out fire now to encourage Shewy.
Yeah, one time you get the lighter. Oh, goddamn. I wouldn't stand there.
Woo! Felt nice. Safety's parked just down there. We're shooting out fireballs.
Oh, yeah.
I'll be all right. Woo! I felt that one. That felt good. Still got eyebrows, Brett?
I just wanted to test my wire.
That still doesn't solve the missing hint of where.
You guys didn't take it into your guys' dorm?
I mean, you can check it here if you want. But
you want to check, Shewy?
Nah, I don't want to invade their privacy.
Oh, yeah, go for it. Yeah.
Boys, we have any idea where it actually is?
It's over in
the oh, what's up, Shewy?
Up.
I thought you didn't want to invade their privacy.
Okay,
see,
one,
nice,
two.
Though.
This one, it
worked
clear. One, two.
It's just
really nice.
Even Lou Bradley Joe's not there. It used to be in here. I don't know where it's at now, though.
It's been in about 18 different locations.
Yeah. I actually have lost track of where it went. Mm-hmm.
So it was in here.
It was. At one point.
I will tell you, Shewy, it started next door.
It started literally in Aaron's room.
Yeah, it did. That's where it started, and then it's moved out, and it's on the run.
It is on the run, you go.
For Foxy Fox on the run. And we'll keep on looking. See you, boys. Still on the run. I think Brett Wagner's given up on the chase as well.
See in this window.
Oh, that's wet. Oh, there's oil. There's fluids leaking. Monty, your truck is leaking fluids and I just stepped in them. Wouldn't be in this, would it?
They said it's not their truck, so I don't know whose it is.
Because, for example, it was back here. Oh, he's locked the truck, so I can't even show y'all. But it wasn't that truck bed. We're gonna go until... I'll go until the sun rises. Probably a huge shout out to all the dudes in CP7 for playing along with us and having some fun today. Still no luck, eh? Boy, that is muddy. It's muddy and cold. Checking along the fence. No luck, eh?
No.
Damn. Wait a minute. What is that? What have you found? Why, it's the missing piece of your bed. You gonna hold it up proudly?
Should I?
I think you should. I think you should declare it. Well, like a Tarzan scream. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Nathan Schuman has his bed back. He has his pillow back and his mattress back. He's still missing
his bed sheets. I saw Brett head over next door. We're gonna see what's up.
And now we are reunited with Brett Wagner.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to listen, or not listen to him, we're going to watch him and listen to him play Bob the Builder here. As he, oh my god, it looks amazing.
Wow. You know what it's, you know what it's missing though? It's missing some blankets, and some blankets, pillows, some sheets.
It's been a really rough night for Nathan Schuman, to say the least, but.
It has.
I mean, he got one of these on me.
He did.
So, it'll make my night. If he looks me dead in the eyes and says,
no, I think you got to look him dead in the camera. Say, my name is Nathan Schuman, and I'm sorry I punched you in the face.
Camera.
Okay, in the camera. Britt, I am dude. Fuck.
See, hey.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, this just means that he doesn't mean it.
No, it does. He's like, fucked up. Okay.
Britt.
Britt, I am deeply sorry for hitting you in the nose on accident.
Will you ever do it again?
No.
And ladies and gentlemen, that concludes this week's episode.
No, this doesn't. He still don't have his dang bed sheets.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this concludes the hatred. Let's see a handshake. I want to see a handshake between you boys.
And you won't ever fuck with me again.
Okay, handshake canceled. Nope.
No, we can just settle on
this. I didn't squeeze for the record.
We can settle on this.
Let's settle on the bed.
Yeah.
First off, what the fuck should you do to my fan?
Sorry, I knocked it when I was sitting there.
Put it up now.
Oh my gosh.
Right as he says, oh, we don't fuck with each other.
We're the business.
You two have been fucking with me since day one, and it's fucking
amazing. Hold up! You ain't gonna... No!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is taking a turn for the worst, okay? It is getting violent and more violent by the minute. Ladies and gentlemen, he's searching for his bed sheets.
Let me just explain one thing, okay? I have never gone out of my way to mess with Nathan Schuman. Brett has messed with Nathan Schuman.
I've never messed
with him. And then you always proceed to join him.
I do.
We might get some more action here.
I do. He lights the fire, and I come up the fuel. Wow. Not to hurry. He hurt my hand.
I didn't really trust him, dude. He can't even apologize.
I know. I'm over here trying to have a civil conversation. He starts knocking me out.
I hope that fucking bed collapses. All right, I'm going to get back to making my protein shake. If you guys want to come along for the ride, I'll show you how it's done. It tastes really good. It's about 40 and 50 grams of protein.
We're going to have to do a spinoff series here. Right, and cue it.
We got some. That'll be 15 grams. I've taken that already today, but sometimes if I miss it in the morning, put some creatine in there. Oh, God, he's angry.
What is he doing?
We're going to have to take a break. We'll be right back.
We are.
Can.
I think we should. Let's get some lighting up in here, brother.
So it's not 2 gallons. I'm running out here. Fuck. I'm an audience. I'm getting ahead of myself. Follow me.
What
are
you looking for?
Shh. Oh my god.
Oh my word. Ladies and gentlemen, he's done it. Them. He has completed the CP scavenger hunt.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think I speak on behalf of Nathan Schuman, Brett Wagner, and the Redneck Neighbors of CP7, and on behalf of Caleb, I do want to say thank you all very much for joining us and watching. Let us know in the comments below. Should we mess with him in any other way? Maybe I should get some payback for him hurting my hand? Maybe we'll see.
It's been a good night.
It's been a very good night, you guys. We'll see you guys around. Stay safe, and remember, keep an eye out on your beds.
Peace.
Brett's cooking show. Let's continue.
Okay. I got ahead of myself before. This is going to be an extra if you stayed this long. Good for you.
She rolled her dough.
Alright, come with me. Here. Alright, sorry. I don't have room in my freezer, so...
Golly, everything's falling apart down here. This is all nice. It's all nice, neat, and set.
Shit's up to like fucking 12 bucks a bag now. Anyway. Yo. Yes. Strawberries in there, some blueberries, raspberries, and more shit.
Stand on the side, it's nice to help out your friend.
Yep.
You know,
pop them boys in there. Oh, damn, those stuff.
Add a vacuum, we'll get that one.
Yep.
Alright, protein powder, goddamn. This shit's cheap as fuck, but it's also good as fuck. Get that bitch right here. You go like this. Get back that. And, I don't know whose peasant peanut butter this is, but you gotta buy the expensive shit. Just taste it. Shake that bitch up so you can put that in there. A spoon. We're up, Graham. We're filming a YouTube video. Big old one. Scoop.
Exquisite. Oh, this is good ammo.
Ladies and gentlemen, you put her in a blender, it's fucking delicious.
Cut!
Hey!